guys, welcome back to Sir Fox Learning Channel. For today's video, mag-physical fitness po muna tayo. Update lang po ito sa naganap na Cluster 2 friendly game for badminton. So ito po yung mga naging laban po ng ating players. So General Fabiano Yengko Senior High School. At ito yung mga naging journey nila. Ito po ay do or die game, single elimination, 1 to 35, kung sino ang makaunang makaabot sa 35 siya ang panalo. Ang change into ito ay 18. So far ang ating mga manlalaro naman po ay hindi naman po nagpahuli. Paman, hindi po natin nakapasok sa training. Sila ay matagal nang hindi nakapaglaro because of pandemic. At the same time, ng factor siguro dahil yung natin ay medyo malayo po sa court, badminton court. Sabi niyo sa kanisahan, advantage po talaga yung may mga training yung malapit sa badminton court, yung mga kaibigan, kakilala, relative na naglalaro sa official badminton court. And hoping and looking forward for next events. Mas yung kita tayo ng question represent so far hindi naman po nagpuli ang ating mga manlalaro sa single B. Yung ating manlalaro po ang lumaban for championship single B boys. Waiting naman po ang ating doubles at lumaban din po sila sa championship. Yung mga girls, single A and B, yung mga nandito for championship. Dalawa lang naman po sila, do or day game. We would like to congratulate our players for doing their best. Same also their parents for letting them play for the match, friendly match. At the same time, we'd like to thank you, our school head. And advisors for letting them go and play in the same day.
Yeah.
Sungkit ng GEANHS ang overall champion who will represent for class 32 in the coming
long service
city meet. Sila po ang nanalo ng single A boys and girls, single B boys and girls, and doubles. Kaya on behalf General Fidiano Yengko Senior High School, pinabati po na natin. Looking forward for more victories at the City Meet 2023. Mabuhay po ang cluster.
Masasabi ni Jerica sa badminton?
Yay!
Ang lakas ko, sir. Sobrang lakas ko.
Nakakayabanin mo ba naman yung
lakas ko ng Jerica?
Bye, sir!
Sige, ingat kayo, ha?